Slow is more than Rylai's, no.
Who?
Rylai's is 30%. Hers is 50 with AP.
Ash?
No, Miss Fortune.
Oh. I don't know.
Her slow scales with AP now.
Interesting. You start E on Swizzy. Don't you have to re-hit E now? They changed it.
Yeah. I mean, I've always have to press it twice. I don't know when they changed that.
There is always a choice. The truth is no exception.
Beast. You see that fucking double snag him?
Do all your abilities give you health, or is it just W?
E. Whenever you pull someone, it gives you soul fragments. I think the only one that doesn't is Q and R. Ghost Ash.
Well, that's just disgusting.
That's the dumbest shit I've ever seen. Lives barely. Oh, fuck me. Barely didn't have enough damage.
I mean, you could go straight into Rylai's. No.
Nah, I don't want to do that. They're already going to be slowed from Ash.
Thank you. Well, this Ash has to be smurfing, because silvers do not play like that.
Probably. We are in Smurf queue. It's to be expected.
A new vantage is all the advantage I need.
Thanks for the soul, bitch.
That Shen Aram is gross. And get up to have like 900 bonus health.
What a dodge. Fuck, I was so close. Why is there top lane, bot lane? Just out of curiosity.
What is one more demon when I already have so many?
I'll take a soul.
Wait, is Wukong the top lane? Weird. I thought he was jungle.
Now he's apparently ADC and Zaya's top.
I mean, I've seen switching, but like not at 8 minutes. It is not the vision that matters, but what I do. Sit down and listen up.
Fuck, that's slow. Like that, she should be able to get out.
After the battle, the ravens feast.
Who is your top laner? Ruga?
Yeah.
can read the future in battle lines, assuming one can read.
Okay.
Asher vaulted.
Decisions have consequences. This I know well. Would they even struggle to survive if they knew what was to come? When their lives flashed before their eyes, so did their secrets.
This is gonna be difficult now until I get my fucking Zonias.
We are at war. Do not forget it.
The Ash is super toxic, but the Ash also isn't wrong. Celia is doing fucking jack all. It's 12 minutes into the game, and the only thing she has to show for it is 7 DCS, which is not good, and a Rift Herald, which she hasn't used, with no good place to use it because she hasn't done jack all.
I cannot lead if I allow fools to stumble about before me.
Ow. He fucking hurts. They're just constantly switching their opponent.
Is it not enough for Noxus to be strong?
I mean, you could just go mid with Ash. I don't know why you're bot lane. There's no more plates.
Does increase detonation damage or pass through damage? That's not what I want. We'll go with this. I know how to play my champ, that's a lie. You clearly do not. That's a panda.
Has Zaya been top lane this entire time?
Yeah.
And Urgot didn't kill her.
Correct. I mean, that's not easy. Urgot's got really short range and he's really slow. That's why Urgot goes top and not ADC.
I mean, he's 2 levels above her.
Got him. Maybe? No? Dear God.
Yeah, it's that Moonstone Seraphine.
That was an interesting fight. Sarah Heal saved him, that's unfortunate. It would have been nice to get that kill. How are the games? I've played, what was it, Brand, and went absolutely crazy. And so now we're doing a little Swizzy Swain. I watched Chainsaw Man, that was pretty good. Come on, get in there. God damn it. They are blind to the cold logic of this world.
To redraw the map. Blood of soldiers must be the ink.
Yeah, your team is just fucking useless.
Yep, I'm fucking fighting 4 people by myself. I don't know what more I could do as support. They're too busy fucking typing to each other. Like, holy shit, look at all this fucking typing. They will not shut the fuck up.
A new vantage is all the advantage I need. Calculated risk is no risk at all.
My Ash is backing with full HP, full mana, double buffs. Because her brain is fully focused on typing her goddamn heart out.
Yeah, I don't think your team wins.
I don't have a team. We're all playing Type Racer. The mud on our boots will hide the bloodstains. Bitch.
Well, after you get a stopwatch, I'd recommend some anti-heal.
Yeah. Oof, you lucky bitch. Lilia, please play the game. You put him to sleep. You have to hit him, too.
But he knows how to play his champion, Jose.
No idea how to play his fucking champion. He's probably done the least damage in the game.
You're supposed to just put them to sleep and walk away.
Like, Jesus, he hasn't done a fucking thing all game. They're about to get soul at 24 minutes, and he's fucking up 3 CS after all this time. How were the games last night? Good and bad. Not great. Yeah, the Ken and Yasuo were really bad. Yeah, those guys were something else. Yeah, we are both at 0 LP. I am the carry now. The mouse, same. Oh, we're about to start running it tonight. Zero LP gang runs it. What the fuck was that sleep? She hit Wukong and immediately ulted.
Would they even struggle to survive if they knew what was to come?
I didn't hit the right button. Eric! I didn't zone you. I think if I zone you, I'd actually kill them all. What's up, Eric? Out of nowhere.
He could smell that you were playing Swain.
True. The Swain brought Eric out the fucking woodworks. What's that Zaya ult? She ulted to the fucking left?
I mean, she dodged the ass ult.
True. Lilia would have triple killed him there if she had ult, but instead she solo ulted fucking Wukong under tower. So how was Worlds, Eric?
Where's the anti-heal?
I do need to buy anti-heal, huh? Possibly the worst $900 I've ever spent. Yeah, I'm gonna give it a little bit of time with this new computer, make sure it's all working properly. It's had its moments where it's kind of iffy, but if everything's going good, we can try and set up and sell in this other computer.
Well, who are you trying to sell that computer to? It barely works.
What do you mean it barely works?
It barely works.
Could not get in between that bitch. Yeah, shit. Who's gonna sell it? That's a good computer, alright.
Dude, League is one of the easiest things to run, and your computer cannot run it.
You said, what is League?
Yes.
It ran League. It can't run League, Discord, YouTube, and streaming at the same time.
Nah, you were lagging. Yeah. When we played ARAM off stream.
I don't know about that.
Mm-hmm.
I think it ran fine.
You're fucking delusional.
It's a $300 computer right there.
Yeah, like 4 years ago.
Fucking Zonyas, dumb bitch. Nice. Okay. This is weird. I don't think I've ever played an actual close game on your account, ever.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think it would be like this if your team was actually playing the game.
True. What do you mean? Lilia knows how to play her character. Yeah, look at Lilia that. Look at that. Fucking big sleep moments. Oh my fucking god. Oh, fuck it. We'll just go thicker.
Honestly, Vi is becoming one of my most hated champions.
She's really strong.
She's so fucking annoying and she doesn't die.
I'll keep fucking with you. I don't give a fuck about you. Bitch. Damn, I knew she was there. I just couldn't get a safe angle to ward it. And we lose despite them tower diving me and me killing them somehow. Dear God! That sucks. I was killing it on the second too.